Okay, 2008 58 plate Nissan Micra 1.2 Vizia Plus 3-door. It's only done 79,400 miles. It's got a few bits on it, but generally very tidy car. MOT tool, second of the 625. It's remote central locking, aircon, CD, electric windows. Good tyres all round. The back ones are newer than the front. Mechanically fine, drives great. It's got a few battle scars on it, which I'll show you. Walk around it. Wheel trims are all tidy. Some plenty of tread on the tyres. Electric windows. Not been smoked in, no pet smells. All nice and clean. CD auxiliary input down there as well. 79,399 miles, no warning lights, power steering, that all works fine. Again, nice wheel trim. You can see there's plenty of tread on the back tyres. So, a bit of a battle scar here. A bit of a scrape, it's been touched up. And some dent in there. Generally quite straight. '60-'40 split folding seats, parcel shelves there. Straight down that side. Again, plenty of tread on the tyre. Bit of a chunk out of the wheel trim there. Yeah, all seats, everything's nice and clean inside. Again, plenty of tread on the tyres. Front end's okay, there's no major chipping. Windscreen's free from chips and cracks. Roof's all as it should be. Mechanically it's fine, it drives great. Nice little car. Maybe make somebody a nice first car. So yeah. So it comes with 3 months warranty. It's fully valeted, all ready to drive away on the same day, kept indoors. Give us a call if you'd like any more info, if you'd like to book a test drive or put a holding deposit on. Thank you very much.